Bayonetta 2 and 1 are both now out for the Nintendo Switch, and today I wanted to make a little bit of handheld footage for you. Today, we are starting with Bayonetta 1. This is the beginning of the game, and I want to get a couple of things out of the way. One, the game is absolutely phenomenal, and it runs great. You should get it. If you love action games, this is a big action... I don't even know what to call it. It's an extravaganza. It's phenomenal. The gameplay, absolutely on point. The style... Everything about this game I love, but I do want to say this, I'm better at the game than it looks like I am. Unfortunately, since I am recording like off screen footage so that you guys can see what it looks like when you're playing like handheld or tabletop, there's going to be glare on the screen, and if I'm standing like right in front of the Switch, I'm going to be there the entire time, so I have to sit off to the side a little bit, and it leads me to not being able to see the Switch super well, and that's why I don't do super good in the gameplay. So please excuse that. Other than that, excuse the glare of the camera. I don't know what to do about that. If you guys have any tips on how to get glare out of these videos, let me know in the comments. But other than that, enjoy the footage. I still think it looks cool. The game is really, really good. And it's just the first 10 minutes or so. Something cut up like that. I don't want to like spoil anything for you guys because I know a lot of people haven't played Bayonetta. And that's something you should experience for yourself. I will be getting out of here though. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Like the video if you found it informative. Or if you're picking up Bayonetta, let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe. Follow us at The Switch Force, where we do giveaways, polls, and all types of other fun stuff over on Twitter. And we will catch you guys next time. Switch Force out. Enjoy the rest of the footage.
Take a loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Fight the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them. The Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended on the Witches. Victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. But one.
Oh!